And we're back into Rising World, Unity Edition, continuing with my build. Got a little bit bored with doing it up there, and I'm waiting for some inspiration, so I thought I'd come and work on the harbour area. I gotta wait for my apple trees to fruit before I can move them, so I can do the same there. Which is annoying. Right now, we're just working out this level. I should probably mute the mic as there's TV in the background.
Sorry.
Not going to have enough stone, I don't think. And it sounds like it's bedtime for my children, so I really need to pause for a moment. And we're back. Kids are in bed. Sort of. Let's continue with the figuring out what I'm doing with the harbour area. And now I'm going to try a trick that, well, not a trick, but something that was told to me by somebody who watched one of my videos. As you can hear, the children in the background muting. Well, that doesn't work. So we'll try it my way. I made a boo-boo. Okay, I'm going to call it quits for tonight. Got work in the morning. Hopefully these apple trees will produce some fruit soon, so I can chop them down and relocate them up there. And then I can finish this section. But yeah, this is going to be the main harbour, obviously. I'll have some piers coming off here for ships to dock. And up here we're going to have some warehousey buildings. Obviously I'm going to redo that mine entrance. And probably have a defensive structure going up the cliff face there. And yes, obviously it's going to be a bustling medieval harbour port, so we'll see what we can do. I could have stared that there actually, I might redo that edge there as a stair. And just see what we can do, and here we can put like some kind of column or something. I don't know, we've got to figure it all out, but we're getting there. And on that note, I'm going to say good night. Like, follow, share, subscribe, whatever it is. I've got merch now. It should be in the description. If you want to have a look, be my guest. And see you later.